You're doing good, bro.
I have a penis for your vagina hole.
Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock.
Mother was an average dog. She went and
he took the midnight train going anywhere.
You a slave for this pussy, do not lie.
Polite boy, going to poop you. Poop. Receive. Froakie. Stop. Froakie. Stop. Sir. Thank you. Give me that. Give me it. I swear.
I'm sorry.
I can't eat this, but how exciting is it to smell it?
Bing bing bam 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 bam.
What's going on?
Got me a big old frog.
I've owned Jabba for nearly 2 years now, and I order her crickets online. You'd think after, 2 years of owning her, I'd get it down, but I haven't. So sometimes her food arrives like a day or two behind her schedule, and she gets furious. She's furious now, but because she was being a little brat and jumping at the wall No, you pay attention. You look at me, you sassy lady. Do you want this? Guess what? Boba gets fed first. Good girl, Boba. Because Boba doesn't jump at the wall. Yeah. Guess what? Your actions have consequences. And now you need to learn to live with that. But you may have a cricket now.
Damn, it really do be beautiful outside right now. But you know what it's not beautifuler than? It's not better beautifuler than you.
What's with that pocket on your shirt?
Oh, Jake's in here. Sup, Jake?
A frog is under the frog.
Recently, like, we're wondering why birds haven't been landing in our birdhouse, and then we look in there, and there's a damn frog living in there. Like, hey, bro, this is a birdhouse, not a frog house. Don't you know anything? What a silly fur bird, frog bird. What did I just say?
When you had to bid adieu, said you'd never love anew. I wondered if I could hold it and fall in love with it too. Told me to buy a pony, but all I wanted was you.
Can you see it now? Can you see it now? How about now? Uh-oh, there's two of them. Here, let me help you out.
Come on, buddy.
Hello.
Oh.
So it is summertime in Houston, Texas, and that can mean any number of things. There's all sorts of festivities that go on during summertime, but at my house, that means the Frog Hotel is open. So let's see if we have any guests.
So this guy's a little shy. He kind of tucked back in there a little bit, but I don't know if you can see him. There is, in fact, a frog in there. And I believe there's one over here. And in the next one as well. There's one right there. So yeah, Frog Hotel is indeed open.
Folks, let me know if you need anything. My name is David. You know, room service is just a short hop away. Oh,
Mr. Lizard. Good to see you.